Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang, and I've been teaching college math for almost a decade, and we're here to talk about how to play the 24 game in mathematics. Now, it is not about the TV show, unfortunately, but it can be just as fun. So, let me explain to you the objective of the game. The 24 game is actually a numbers game in which you pick four numbers, and the objective is to figure out what math operations can you use so that those four numbers will give you 24. Now, the operations are, if you remember, are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, and you want to pick three out of those four operations to use those four numbers. Now, I've given you an example. There are many, many, many examples on how to do this, but the four numbers I've given you are 10, 2, 1, and 5. As you can tell, they're not in any particular order per se, but the operations I've chosen are multiplication, subtraction, and addition. Now, if you work the operations, again, keeping in mind your dear Aunt Sally, the order of operations, you'll see that 10 times 2 is 20, 20 minus 1 is 19, and 19 plus 5 is going to give you 24. Now, to translate that to a classroom setting, you have to come up, of course, with four numbers that will total 24 using those four operations, but you're only going to choose three. Now, depending on the class that you have, you can either break the class up into individuals or teams, and then the objective is to have the individuals slash teams play the 24 game. Give them four numbers and tell them which operations must be used, so it gives them something to work with, and then the first team or individual to come up with the right answer gets a point or a few points, depending on how long you want to play the game. And when the first person has the correct solution, give them those points. But for the others who aren't able to get the correct solution, then take the time to explain how they can get the correct answer so that they could do it right the future times that they do it. And then you can play the game as many times as you want. You can set a points plateau, so the first team or individual to get a certain number of points at the end of the game wins. But it's a great exercise to help students understand how operations work and to work with various numbers throughout mathematics. So I'm Jimmy Chang, and that is how you play the 24 game.